On behalf of all of New England, I would really appreciate if Mother Nature would stop dumping snow on us. I'm really, really tired of all the snow. It's everywhere. We just can't get rid of it anymore. There's no way where to go with it. I can't even really see my driveway. It's so bright and white out there. This is miserable. And I've got huge icicles hanging off the side of my house I can't get rid of because it won't warm up enough to melt them. Why am I tired of snow?